An anatomy lab is a beginning. It's the first big challenge in a student's career.
Learning any discipline, especially an academic discipline, you need to know the foundations. Gross anatomy is the cornerstone of medical education. It always has been and always will be. First year med students spend most of their time in the gross anatomy lab learning how the body works.
The Michael J. Anatomy Lab is a brand new facility that's been gifted to the university that will give our students an amazing state-of-the-art place to learn anatomy.
So my first impression was that there was natural light, which was actually really nice because you spend so much time in there in the dead of winter. So while you can see light, it's nice to have a little bit of it. The tables are spread out. There's electrical outlets at every table. There's whiteboards everywhere. And then there's a nearby dedicated anatomy study space.
We have iPads at every station. We have monitors around the room. They have storage at all of the stations, adjustable tables. The overall atmosphere in the room is an amazing experience itself.
Every med student figures out early on how they're going to study and what works for them. Now you can sort of integrate studying with gross anatomy teaching. So whatever is going to work for you, you can figure it out and go with it.
A program like this is vital for training doctors. The donor that's in front of them is their very first patient. There really is that connection that is made, and I really believe that carries through to all their future patients.
The donors gave their bodies to medical education to make sure that the doctors of the future know what they're doing. They gave us the ultimate gift. The students can make the most of their gift with the resources and the way the lab is set up now. It's a really great change for Tufts. It's a lot of work being a med school, and to know that there are people who will donate their financial resources to help us learn the best way that we can, it's so meaningful, and I'm so grateful that I go to a school that has friends like the donors for this lab.
We know what we have, you know, and we're very grateful for it. And I think anybody coming in here would look at this space and say, this is where I want to be.